What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Alright, getting rocking and rolling here. We're gonna fuck some shit up. Kick some bitches in the fucking face. And, yeah, it'll be fun. Oh, man. Yeah, in between videos, I've been, just texting with one of my buddies who's now he's away at college, but we, you know, we're coworkers and shit. He's actually the same guy I went to a rock fest with a month ago or so. And, just talking about the just dumbass shit that's going on at our workplace, man. You know, it's dumb. Dumb shit. I just wanted to break some glass because I'm pissed off and breaking shit makes me feel better. I love breaking shit and I love throwing shit, you know. Honestly, I've never been a man of words, you know. Words have never been my specialty. I've been a man of action my entire life, you know. What the fuck? Dude, this gun has such wildly shitty accuracy. Fucking love it. It's powerful as fuck. Like, if you get a shot off, you're probably gonna end up killing someone, but, like, so wildly inaccurate. But yeah, just, yeah, I don't know. Shit's dumb at my workplace, but whatever. The fucking riot shield guy. Chase his ass down. Dude, what the fuck? This fucking gun, though. Like, what the hell? Yeah, his gun's powerful, but holy shit does the accuracy suck. Most of the time. Occasionally you get off a good shot. Damn it. Yeah, occasionally you get lucky and get a good shot. But a lot of the times it just sucks. Yeah, I've noticed something about this chronic cough that I have. It feels like when it's warm out, the cough is a lot worse. Like, if I'm overheated. So, can't believe I'm saying this, but I can't wait for winter. Although, by the time I get around to uploading this video, it probably will be winter, now that I think about it. Holy fuck, one shot, really? God damn it. But right in the face. Nice. I can respect that. Aw, man! I was gonna shoot him in the face. Fucking douchebag. Alright, I'm switching back to this thing. I haven't had much luck the last couple rounds. Sometimes I do that when I don't have any luck with the main weapon. I switch to the secondary. See if I can get something going, but wasn't really getting much luck with the secondary either, so I'll switch back to this one. Oh good, all the glass is broken. Damn. That was well played. At least I ended up concussing his ass, but... yeah. God damn it. Walked right into that shit. Alright, I'll switch back to this thing. Yeah, I haven't really had much luck this match. I've been playing like shit. Got a couple kills off a riot shield guy there, but that's about it. Nice! Fuck. Alright, cool. Running out of bullets! Fuck! 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 There we go, nice, got him. When in doubt, swear a lot and shoot some stuff. Damn it, I only got three left. Alright, well, fuck. Fuck. Got a concussion assist, though. That's something. At least I helped somebody get killed. There we go. All right. Whoa, fuck, fuck. There we go. Nailed his ass. There we go. Oh yeah, that's right, I died, so I got my ammo back. Oh shit, nice! Nice, got lucky there and got him. Nice. Good teamwork there. Clearing them out. That's what I like to fucking see. We're winning this fight. You believe that you should be able to bruise my body and to break my back. You believe that my mind is feeble. And every day I reveal the cracks. And I'm relieved this is finally over now. Nice. All right. God damn it, this fucking weapon, I swear to God. I'm like literally right in front of him, still fucking missed. Whatever, I'll just put that right there. We pretty much won anyway, so we're good. It's the most fucking retarded spot for a sentry gun in the entire history of fucking Black Ops. Way to take it to him. Good. Swear to God. Ah, oh, you get a cool view of the map there, though. That's pretty cool. That's why I love those, Hunter killer kill cams. Get a good look at the map. Fucking cool shit. Alright, well guys, that'll do it for that one. Peace out.